This is the part that I find the most concerning. Where did they get that ham? How is this ham made? Huh? Did they butcher a poor LeChonk to make this sandwich? Are we eating Pokemon now? Is this what we've come to? Where did that ham come from? I didn't even know they had ham in the Pokemon world. It's always just been fake berries and like random curries. Where did that ham come from? I don't get it. They're chopping up the chunks out here.